Hey, Coach Belden here, and today I'm going to take you through another brutal HybridX superset. I'm going to throw some double kettlebell clean jerk front squat variations at you, and we're going to superset these with a set of embedded static pull-ups. So here we go. Wow. A minute of double long cycle definitely keeps your heart rate jacked up. Going to be up for a set of embedded static pull-ups here shortly. I'm going to do one pull-up over the course of 30 minutes, or 30 seconds rather, but I'm going to follow the long way. It really doesn't matter when you pause on those. You just gotta pick out some different points along the way and pull yourself up, lock yourself in, and get that static hold for about 3 to 5 seconds. Okay, next set, I'm gonna do a set of double kettlebell clean and front squats. So putting a ballistic clean with a concentric front squat, you want to feel that deep in the core. This time, with the pull-up, we're going to take a neutral grip. Neutral grips are a little easier on my shoulders after a couple of shoulder surgeries. You can perform those with any trip you want. Right now, for the next set, I'm going to perform thrusters. So go into a deep squat and then drive out a hole as explosively as possible to the press. Those are the worst yet. Trying to drive, send explosive force out of the hole. Absolutely brutal. Now I'm going to perform a chin up. So I'm going to take an underhand grip. Okay, one more set here. Gonna put them all together now. And perform clean, jerk, and front squat. You can see my heart rate is jacked sky high right now. Part of the great way to train. Try to perform these from a few different angles. That is one heck of a workout. Short, intense, use heavy enough weight.